Oaka going one-on-one against Mitoglu, who's at the, excuse me, Papagiannis is at the top of the key. And Brunez with an aggressive take down the lane. And that is why he's being called for the offensive foul.